purpose, I don't know. Then when the top bottle with the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Grand Wazoo. Said you might not believe this little fella, but it could make you barf a lot too. Spooky, right? Well, you're driving with that cosmic debris. You sure you don't know how big it was? Spooky, Stevie, don't you waste your time. Now, Stevie is going to tell you all about it. I said, and you can't help me out. Take your meditations and your preparations and cram it up your snout.
But I've got the evil diaphragm, sir.
And held it on up to the light. So I snatched it all away from her, and I showed him how to do it right. I wrapped the newspaper around my head so it looked like I was deep. I said some mumble jumble there. I told him he was going to sleep. I robbed his rings and his pocket watch and everything else I found. I had that sucker hypnotized. He couldn't even make a sound. I proceeded to tell him his future then, as long as he was hanging around. I said, the advice of me has just gone up. The old lady has just gone down. Go get a brother. Now, is that a real poncho or is that a serious poncho? Don't you know, you can make more money as a butcher. So don't you waste your time on me. I might be moving to Montana soon, just to raise me up a crop of dental floss. Raising it up, waxing it down, in a little white tube I can sell out of town. By myself I wouldn't have no boss, cause I'd be raising my only dental floss. Somebody else. But then on the other hand, I would keep the wax, melt it down, put it on the diaphragm, and let Stevie do the rest. By myself, I would. And it'd be on the bottom, that's why I'm moving to Montana. Moving to Montana soon. Gonna be a dental floss tycoon. Find me a horse, just just about this big, and ride that sucker all along the borderline. With a pair of heavy duty zircon encrusted tweezers in my hand, every other wrangler would say I was mighty grand. But by myself I wouldn't have no boss, cause I'd be raising my lonely little floss. Tweezers gleaming in the moonlight night. And then I would get a cup of coffee and get my foot a push. Just being a beaky pony over by the dental floss bush. And then I might just jump back on and ride like a cowboy into the dawn of Montana.
ready to take a jump. Just make sure you do it right the first time, cause nothing's worse than a suicide jump. Just say there ain't no light of shining through the bushes up ahead. The world's gonna be so sorry when we find out you are dead. So we're all getting over with it. Find you a bridge and take a jump. Right the first time, cause nothing's worse than a suicide jump. Maybe you're scared of jumping, and boys it makes you sick, but you want a little attention, and you need it pretty quick. Don't wanna mess your face up, or we won't know if it's you, or there's just so much to worry about. Now what you gonna do? When I'll get it over with you, if you're a bridge and take a jump.
Take a beat, she says.
Don't do it!
But what you should know, the
All you can say as you run down the street is, don't eat it with a shovel.
Don't go away. Yeah.
along. Trying to keep a date with the first marine. I'm gonna keep a spinning rich, but it doesn't matter no more. As long as the ocean's full, and the water's all green down there, and it's not very clean down there. All the space and rusty rest is all the sea can see. As the light goes dim, she's trying to swim. It's a naked place, girl, don't tell. Not even a witch ought to be caught on the bottom of America, so we went dressed in waterways. That's right, she could get radiation all over her. She could mutate insanely. She could mutate insanely. Yes, 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 she could go on the freeway and grow up to be 15 feet tall and scary looking. And then cars can crash all over the place. And there's only people with Hawaiian shirts on, looking up to see her face. Sardines in her eyebrows, lobsters up and down her forehead, all of them horribly large for pretty acres, and smelling very bad and dangerous. Submarine could save her, sort of take her home to the Navy, or some kind of
Always in a hurry to convince ourselves that what we are is really very groovy. If we believe what's in the papers, in the magazines that define our folklore, we can never laugh at who or what we think we are, or even what we think we sort of ought to be. We are totally empty, and our lives are really useless. So what the fuck? We ain't got no sense of humor. We got nothing left to laugh about, including ourselves. Turn, 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 we're turning again. Turn, 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 we're turning again. They were mellow, they were yellow, blankets, they were Donovan fans. They walked around with stupid flowers in their hair and everywhere. They tried to stuff them in the guns of all the cops and other servants of the law, who tried to push them around and later mowed them down. But they were full of all that shit that they believed in. So wonderful. Tighten up their headbands on the weekend, they get loaded when they came to town. They walked around in Greenwich Village to buy posters they could hang up in their smelly little secret blacklight bedrooms on Long Island, screaming, Jimmy, come back! Come back and regulate my custom. Your haze was so purple, and your actress was bold as the feedback. Come back and feedback on my knapsack.
You can feedback the fuzz note from your wah-wah
while you bend down and set your stuff on fire. Back in time, through the canyons of your mind, on the eve of destruction, we can act like we are something really special. Well, we'll just jump in the bathtub with that other guy, Jim, and make him be more careful. We can visit Big Mama and whap her on the back when she eats her sandwich. La, 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 la. We can take care of Janice. When she gets so depressed, she can't take it no more. We can laugh at Keith Moon's jokes and the color TV he threw out the window from the second floor. Everybody come back. No one can do it like you used to. If you listen to the radio and what they play today, you can tell right away, all those assholes really need you.
Turn, 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 you're turning again. Turn, 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 you're turning again. Turn, 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 you're turning again. We're turning again.
what's a good asshole?
And you're an asshole too. What you gonna do? Cause you're an asshole.
You think you're too tough to cry? So you went to the grave just to give it a try.
And Dagmar was his name.
Was his number in this pancake paper?
Nearly drove you insane. So you kissed the little sailor who had just flew in from Spain.
Hey,
hey. Boy, we're inspired. Full of chance, that's the perfectly right nipple to Jimmy.
In a bold salute to hey, hey, hey.
You sniffed the Rikki buns of angels.
I shouldn't have done that.
And acted like it was okay.
Hey, hey.
You're dazzled by the exciting costume of Coco.
Wow.
Ooh. In a way you can't explain. Hey, hey.
So you burned the wall with Michael,
which gave your back an awful strain. Hey, hey.
But you came back on Sunday for the golf show,
but you forgot what I was there. Hey, hey.
Cause you're an asshole, you're an asshole.
That's right.
You're an asshole, you're an asshole.
Yes, yes.
You're an asshole, you're an asshole.
That's right.
You're an asshole, you're an asshole.
Thank you. Thank you. Tommy Mars, Scott Tunis, Chad Wackerman, Ed Mann, Bobby Martin, Steve Don't Eat the Jelly Pie, and the Rabbi, Thomas Nordic. Thanks for coming to the show. Hope you liked it. Good night. First, we must tune up.
Come on, 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 come on walking and seeing they're gonna give them all a thrill. When they see me coming, they all step aside. They ask me why I commit my social suicide. I'm a dancing fool.
Say, darling, what's a girl like you doing in a place like this? Do you come here often? Wait a minute, I've got it. You're an Italian. Oh, no, you're not an Italian. Wait a minute, you're not a Lithuanian either. Oh, I give up. Are you into bondage? No? Well, forget it then. Hey, I know what. Do you have a girlfriend who wears a diaphragm so Steve can have a snack later tonight? Never mind. Let me thank you for coming to the concert tonight. Remind you once again that you've been listening to the marvelous tones of Marie White, Tommy Mars, Scott Tunis, Chad Wackerman, Ed Mann, Bobby Martin, George Douglas, Maxson, and don't forget, we must meet him again later on tonight. Steve 5. Good night.